Hey YouTube, what's going on? If you wanna fix the problem on the Wii U, that you have like resolution problem, can you go into system settings? Let's go to sync to load up. Same thing. Okay. Let me just look for TV. There we go. In my case, it's at 1080p. Meanwhile, if you have like a not HDMI, there's those cables. Only one of them is 480. Okay. That's on the top. Component video is on the bottom. And if you only have HDMI, use the high speed HDMI cable that comes with it. There's the model numbers listed up there. Can't really see them clearly. if you have a TV that does not have an HDMI port, why I wanna like save HDMI ports, you can just use non-HDMI. I have an HDMI cable. Oh yeah. Mine is at 1080p. Sorry about distractions, guys. Probably have to deal with it as I do it. If you don't know what your resolution is, set on Mac or X, and then it'll set the best resolution for the TV that you use. In my case, it's at 1080p. Set automatically. It doesn't change anything up there. So, 1080p. It's this little tiny aspect ratio, only available in 480p and 480i. So if you have a TV that with the picture looks a bit distorted, you can fix that. And be sure your TV audio output type matches the one on your TV. Make sure the screen size matches up there. Make sure you get the arrows to the edges of your screen. Okay, you can test a sample with surround stereo or mono. Surround only works with HDMI. You must have a surround sound system for that part. Okay, for stereo, left and right play either different sounds. Mono play the identical sound. There's my phone charged up. Tap the word sample to test each sound type. Go to output settings. There's three settings. Get HDMI, non-HDMI, or both. I'd go with both. Set to both. And that concludes this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Maybe you liked some of my others. If you liked my helpful tips, why don't you give me a thumbs up, leave some comments, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.